Bollywood is often accused of not taking a strong stand on issues concerning its own fraternity. But this time, looks like the entire industry stands united with Team Padmavati. The makers of Padmavati have had no respite ever since the film was announced. And till this date, controversies refuse to die. However, the Indian Films and TV Directors Association, along with 20 other bodies of the film and television industry, have come ahead to render their support to the magnum opus. The film industry is planning a 15-minute long blackout to protect the right to freedom of expression of creative individuals. The blackout will take place on Sunday, November 26th. The movement is helmed by filmmaker Ashok Pandit, who told a section of media.
On 16th at 11 o'clock, the industry of all the crafts will get together in support of Sanjay Leela Bhansali outside the gate of Film City. It will be a very silent support to Sanjay Leela Bhansali. And Sanjay Leela Bhansali is a symbol who is representing the film industry. So the entire film fraternity will come out and will request all those protesters, please allow us to make the films which we want to make. Secondly, at 4 o'clock on the same day, from 4 to 4:15, there will be no shooting in the entire city. And Gangeshwar heads the workers' union, so it's a very big union. For 15 minutes, there will be no shooting, the lights will be switched off, and this will be a symbolic support to the entire film fraternity.
It's a rather sad state of affairs where the magnum opus is getting so much support from the industry but is unable to reach to the audience. We hope things get settled soon and Padmavati find its way to its intended audience.